President Donald Trump through the United States Agency for International Development USAID has announced a donation of $89 million in additional development assistance to Nigeria. This he said was in continuation of U.S. support for development goals outlined in a development objectives assistance agreement signed between both countries. A statement made available to newsmen in Abuja on Sunday by the U.S. Embassy stated that USAID collaborated with the Nigerian Ministry of Budget and National Planning, the Nigerian Ministries of Health, Agriculture, Power, and Education, and state-level government counterparts among others to structure the bilateral assistance agreement, which runs through 2020. The statement reads in part: nearly half of the new funding, $44 million, will support HIV/AIDS control through the President's Emergency Plan for AIDS Relief, PEPFAR. The remainder will help Northeast Nigeria increase agricultural productivity and economic growth, $15 million, strengthen education, $11 million, support good governance, $10.5 million, and improve water and sanitation infrastructure, $9 million. The new funding brings the total U.S. government assistance provided under the five-year assistance agreement to $808.50 million. Our strong partnership with Nigeria and its institutions will help Nigeria's efforts to improve its health, education, agriculture and governance systems where they are needed most throughout the country.